Hi, my name is Anne Ahokangas, and I'm so glad you have chosen my voice here to be your meditation's guide. So go ahead now and find your best surroundings and make yourself comfortable wherever you are listening. Make sure you are safe and secure enough to remain undisturbed for at least the next little while. And now, if you're ready, just close your eyes and begin to move your conscious attention and your settling awareness to the gentle rise and fall of your chest. And become a little more aware of each breath arriving and each breath flowing out. Simply allowing yourself to breathe continuously and easily. Always with a very natural and normal, easy flow. In and out. As you take this time and this space to relax a little more, bringing your focus inside as you begin to transition consciously to the center of your being. With each exhale, allow your body to relax a little more. I invite you to let go of anything that came before this moment. For these next few moments, you can simply be here, now. Just allow your body to be completely relaxed. I invite you to use your imagination now and imagine you are getting up and walking out of this room. As you leave this room, you find yourself on a beautiful path. It's exactly the perfect weather, your favorite season. The temperature and the weather are exactly what you prefer. As you walk down the path, what do you see around you? Is beautiful. As you continue on the path, you arrive at a beautiful place. It may be somewhere you have been before, or someplace new. Maybe it's by the ocean, or by a lake. Maybe it's in the mountains, or in a large meadow. Wherever you are, it's a safe and comfortable place. Take a moment to look around and notice what you can see, hear, smell, feel. As you are looking around, you see a figure approaching in the distance. It is you from the past. This past you slowly approaches. Take a moment to just be with this past you. Listen carefully. The past you has a message for you. What has been the focus of your intentions? Health, money, relationships? What message does the past have for you regarding your original intentions? After you receive the message, the past you turns and walks away, slowly fading into the distance. Simply be in this beautiful space. As you are present in this space, you see another figure walking toward you. It is you 5 weeks from now. This future you slowly approaches. Take a moment to just be with this future you. Listen carefully. The future you has a message for you regarding health, money, relationships. Thank you. What does the future want you to know about where you will be in 5 weeks regarding your health, money, or relationships? Ask yourself, what tools will I be using to support the message of the future? After you receive the message, the future you turns and walks away, slowly fading into the distance. Simply be in this beautiful space. Take one last look around, knowing you can return to this space anytime. Turn and begin walking down the path until you walk back into this room and find yourself in your chair. Feel your body in the chair and feel your awareness returning to this time and space. Notice your breath going in and out. Each inhale brings you more fully present in this time and space. When you are ready, I invite you to open your eyes, feeling refreshed and better than you did before.